My name is Peace. I'm from Genesis House, and this is my story. Man, I don't chop life. They knew me in all the clubs as a regular customer. Alcohol was water, and I was the drum. Life was wonderful. I was having fun. Alaji gave me money in excess. Men of all sizes have hard dealt. I couldn't even speak the language as well as I could do the deed. Money was the only language I understood. Too much money. My problem was how to spend it. So I bought clothes, shoes, and makeup, expensive weavons that I didn't really need. My parents cared more about the cash than they did about my soul. And when they'd ask me if I wanted to accept Jesus, I'd say, my be mini jam question. I no be dandy, I no be fool. I won't pay you no attention. My be mini jam question, no. I spent my days in isolation and my nights jumping from bed to bed. With each new bed, a piece of my heart was broken and sold to the devil. Maybe, just maybe, I was this girl. Then one day I woke up.